No justice.
No peace.
No justice.
No peace.
Because black lives matter. And he must know that black lives matter. And if he can't see it written on the streets, he sees all the people around, and we all can let him know while he's occupying our White House that
black people built.
We built this. We built this country. Blood, sweat, and tears.